It's a strange condition.
For the past few months, I've been becoming more and more ill. And I would go to bed every night with a really sore throat, and it felt like it was going down into my lungs. So finally I went to the doctor, and she said, "I don't think this is a virus. I think that you are really allergic to something. What are you using in your studio?" Well, I immediately had a very guilty look on my face, because I have been using Liquin, and I know that it's toxic, but it makes my paints dry faster, and I really like the way it makes them flow, and using it for glazing. But today, I am getting it out of my studio. It's gone, because I do not need to die over this, and I'm going to try some walnut medium or something else. The other thing that's highly poisonous that I've been using is the odorless turpentine. Ever since I've been in college, people have been telling me that you shouldn't use this in your studio, so I'm getting it out. But I'll tell you what pushed me over the edge. It's crazy, because these things didn't come with a label. Gourds, the silent killer. Apparently, gourd smoke is so dangerous that it can cause lung disease. No wonder I thought I had the plague or black lung. I practically did. So I was wood burning on gourds, and I was super excited about that because I've seen other people doing it, and apparently they're very ill or they're using a mask or a ventilator. I'm just gonna stop with that altogether. It's a strange